to the year 2024. First of all, I would like to thank Unite for interning me at Unite Food Program. I've learned a lot, such as soft skills, including stock management, as well as environmental conservation through gardening activities. Since it is my last day of interning at Unite Food Program, I'll use these skills as I'm going back to school, as well as in my society. Lastly, I would like to thank you, Unite, for interning me at UFP.